So, from Philadelphia, we're back for a whole other set. We're going to get into it. This first song is for fans of Dora the Explorer. It's about a beloved, troublesome character, Swiper. They're a fox. They wear gloves.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
That goes out to my cousin Paul, who's here, and his favorite band in the world is U2, and he travels all over the world to see them in Ireland and shit. And my first time at Madison Square Garden was with Paul seeing U2. I love you, Paul. That was for you, bro.
Thank you.
next, guys. That's a song for all the video game nerds in the house. It's called The Witch. It's going to be on our new record. I won't tell you the title just yet, but we did decide we're going to get some vinyl made, and we're very proud of the record, so it'll come out next year at some point, and we'll tell you all about it, and just thanks for your support, guys. 10 years of Muscle Tough, we're still having a good time. We're just getting started. Thank you. Cymbals and kick pedal device and sticks and posture. You could go all night with what he's doing. This one's for all the lovers. Oh my god, I sent you an email and you didn't respond. It's called Waiting for Bay.
Thank you.
All right, guys, we are Muscle Tough. When I say get tough, you say muscle tough. Get tough. That's it, guys. You know what to do. We really appreciate playing for you guys. We're going to do one more tune. One decent tune. It's like, oh, man, that steak didn't look like a great portion, but it was so delicious. I feel so nourished. You're going to love this one. And then we'll see you again sometime very soon. If you have any friends in D.C., we're there tomorrow night with a band called Yam Yam. This last one's called Bumper Boys, but you guys haven't been. You've been to the Light Tram, so thank you so much. Belmois on guitar. Joe Baldacci on the drums. My name is John Coleman on the bass guitar. We've been Muscle Tough. Thank you so much, Triumph. I'll see you guys again. Keep in touch, please. Be well.